closes out week four of the federal government shutdown, so local restaurants are ensuring those who are going without a paycheck aren't going without a meal. Mel's Diner in Prairie Grove says it wants to give back to people who may not be able to pay their bills this month. Government employees and their families affected by the shutdown can pull up a chair and enjoy a hot meal at no charge at the restaurant between 8 a.m. and 2 p.m. Owner Brandon Vinsickle says several people have already stopped in.
My wife was the genius behind it. She saw someone in another state, in a restaurant in another state, you know, had was given 20% off, and she's like, well, how can they afford 20% off if they're not getting paid at all? So why don't we just do it all the way around?
Vinsickle says some customers have even left extra money for their meals to pay for the next government employee who comes in. Comedy Club, The Grove in Lowell, is offering free meals for government employees and their families as well. Both The Grove and Mel's Diner ask that you bring in your government-issued ID.